NIS2. Are you aware of the latest rules on cybersecurity in the EU? In this series, I will be discussing these developments. NIS2 imposes 10 compulsory measures. To comply with these measures, you are required to have the organizational, supplier-related, and technical aspects of your business in order. Avit's cybersecurity experts can provide advice on these three technical measures and take care of all your needs. Security and network and information systems, basic cyber hygiene practices and cybersecurity training, and the use of multi-factor authentication or continuous authentication solutions, and secured voice, video, and text communication. In the following videos, I will focus on basic cyber hygiene, other obligations, and the timeline for NIS2.